Welcome students. We have learnt urban areas and rural areas. Now we are going to see the characteristics of fringe areas, that is a region between urban area and rural area. This fringe area, rural and urban fringe area, it is a transition zone. Now what is transition zone? It is an area which is changed. The rural area is changed into urban areas. It is an impact of urbanization, because urban areas are developing, so people are coming to the region. Then though the people who are coming in the region, they don't have space to live, to settle, the number of houses are less, so these people are settled in the fringe areas. Fringe areas are the outskirts area of the urban centers. In these areas we see the impact of urban areas, like development, transportation facilities, other infrastructure facilities, educations, the hospitals, medical facilities. These needs of people, we see the development in that. And so we can see that it is an impact of urban area on the fringe areas, and so we call it is a transition zone from undeveloped region, from rural region into developed region or urban region. People are using transportation for daily trips. Now people are living in these regions because in these areas the prices of houses are less, so people who cannot afford the high prices, they are taking the shelter or they are choosing the areas of fringe areas. So from these regions people are coming daily to the centers, to the urban centers, for different purposes, like education, students are coming for jobs, for businesses. People are coming every day, they are coming and they are again, for like morning they are coming and evening again they are going back to their houses. So people are doing daily trips from these fringe areas to the urban centers. This is also called urban sprawl. What is urban sprawl? Now urban regions, urban areas, settlements are there, institutions are there, industries are there, everything at a center. But because number of population is increasing, the outer areas are also developing. So this transition is taking place, and we can see that the urban area is expanding. So this is called urban sprawl. Then this is the region where municipal corporations are also are giving the services. Also the gram panchayat is also giving the facilities, or they are running the works of villages. So it is quite complicated condition that in these regions corporation, municipal corporation, is also working, as well as the gram panchayat offices are also working over there. Then in this region agriculture land convert into settlements, because people need the settlements and it is a need, the demand is increasing, so government bring this agriculture land under the settlement, and this land is given for the construction purpose, so people can afford the houses and they can settle over there. So this is the fringe area. These are the characteristics of fringe areas, which is the region between rural and urban area. Now the another region, that is suburb region. Now suburb region, the suburb region The suburb region, the name itself gives us the idea that it is a part of urban region. Now, urban region, the urban areas, the nearby rural areas are developing. That is, an impact of urban area into the rural area which are at the fringe of urban areas. These are in some time period, these areas, these rural areas are changed into small towns. As the education facilities increases, the number of hospitals increases, the other infrastructure facilities are also increases. So these areas, they are changed into towns, and these small towns are called suburbs, because we are seeing the urban areas into the facilities which are in the urban areas into these areas. So, and the rural areas, the agriculture is not practiced over there. So, these areas we call the suburbs. Okay, so in this third chapter, we have seen human settlements, types of human settlements, patterns of human settlement, then land use, the classification of land use, the land use in urban areas, the land use in rural areas, then the fringe villages and the suburbs. Okay, thank you.